Oh, pity. Now we have two useless, flightless birds.
Why, you...